Hi, my name is Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm Solutions. In this video, I want to show you some of the information that's available from the web pages of the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency Controller. While this video will specifically show the KE2 Evap webpage, all of our Ethernet-enabled controllers like the KE2 Evap for Rack Efficiency and KE2 Control Environment provide similar ability to control and communicate. Step one is to connect to the controller, either directly through the internet or using the KE2 WiFi Service Tool. To access the controller's homepage, either select the controller on the KE2 Smart Access Portal or by entering the controller's IP address into your web browser's address bar. This will bring you directly to the homepage of that controller. On the homepage, let's start at the top. On the left is the contact information, which can be personalized for the service contractor or end user. You'll learn more about this on the settings page in a subsequent video. To the right of this, in the black space, we see the IP address and MAC address for the controller. Additionally, further to the right is the location. The location should be set to provide important identity information, for example, Produce Cooler Evaporator 1. This will also be done on the settings page. Further down on the home page, we see the icons for the 16 different variables that provide a general overview of the controller's current performance state. The first line under each icon is the name of the function that is being displayed, in this case, system mode. And the second line is the current system performance. As you can see, for this controller, the system is currently in refrigerate mode. Further to the right, the home page shows if there are any messages or alarms. On the bottom right of the page, a message displays the number of active users that are on the controller's web page. Multiple users can view a controller at the same time, which can be helpful when diagnosing system issues. And lastly, along the bottom of the page are buttons for accessing the other web pages of the controller. They are Settings, Network, Set Points, and Graphs. We encourage you to view our videos that look more closely at these other web pages. That's a general overview of the home page of the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency Controller and the tip of the iceberg when it comes to the amount of information and control you have when accessing the web pages of the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency. For more information, please visit our website or contact our tech support line.